First of all, it's kind of right against the bone. Make sure you're only using the tip of your knife. Okay. So you're just going from the bottom bone and work your way up. Work your way down here. Okay, you're only using the tip of your knife. And then, as you can go, as you go, okay, you're moving around. Your left hand is just to pull the bow. See? So like that. So you're going right up top, then to the bottom. Top to the bottom. Lamb mince trim for lamb mince.